15 insane desert dwellers. From the snake-eating desert tarantula to the photogenic Fennec fox, here's 15 crazy creatures that call the most inhospitable barren regions in the world their home. Number 15. Gila Monster. One of only two known species of venomous lizards in North America, the Gila Monster has a Jabba the Hutt-like reputation. While it may be dangerous, it's a sluggish, slow-moving creature. These attributes make the Gila Monster harmless to even the slowest humans, though its fearsome, unsavory reputation means that it's sometimes needlessly killed. Despite occupying deserts throughout the southwestern United States and Mexico, it likes water and has been witnessed splashing around in puddles after a summer rain. Gila Monsters don't often eat, but when they do, they engorge themselves. 5 to 10 times a year, they feed, often eating up to 1/3 of their body mass. Catching sight of one could prove to be difficult, as they spend around 90% of their time underground in burrows or shelters.
Number 14.
Desert Tarantula. Tarantula are insane creatures in any setting. One was spotted earlier this year eating a snake that was over a foot long in Brazil. Though not nearly as large as that spider, desert tarantulas can reach about 4 inches in diameter, or roughly the size of a human hand. As is the case with most spiders, female desert tarantulas are generally bigger than their male counterparts. They also have incredible longevity and have been known to live as long as 20 years. Their bite is painful and poisonous, but not considered deadly under normal circumstances. Experts compare their venom's potency to a bee's. Running into one accidentally, especially while hiking, is entirely possible, as they prefer to hide under rocks during the day.
Number 13.
Tarantula hawk wasp. Clearly, tarantulas are extremely terrifying desert dwellers that no one but arachnid lovers wants to be anywhere near. As formidable as they are, tarantula hawk wasps consider them nothing more than lunch. Females can be equipped with a sting that leaves even the biggest tarantulas helplessly paralyzed. Their venom is dangerous for all types of creatures. Though the pain only lasts a few minutes, their sting is considered to be one of the most painful in the world to humans. Luckily, they're much more interested in tarantulas than man flesh, and generally leave us alone.
Number 12.
Thorny dragon. Found in the deserts that cover central Australia, thorny dragons, or mountain devils, have a false head made entirely of soft tissue on the back of their neck. Meant to save its real neck, the lizards present this growth to a potential predator. Its rigid scales give thorny dragons the remarkable ability to collect water from any part of their body. Their diet consists of a whole bunch of ants. They often eat thousands in one day.
Number 11.
Sidewinder. For snakes, the fastest way to get around is sidewinding. It's also the most efficient on loose, shifting ground. Perhaps no snake is more famous for this unusual movement than the sidewinder, or horned rattlesnake. A venomous pit viper species, these creatures can be found in the desert regions of the southwestern United States and northern Mexico. Their sidewinding movement allows the sidewinder to traverse its barren home at a rate of up to 18 miles per hour. The movement is also a way for as much of the serpent's body to stay off the burning hot sand as possible. When it stops moving and starts hunting, this animal is deadly. It will bury itself underneath the desert surface and wait. Once prey, like a lizard, comes by, it will spring up out of nowhere and claim the creature as its next meal.
Number 10.
Chuckwalla. This giant lizard is a big softy. They're completely harmless to humans and are known for their inclination to run from potential threats. When frightened, they will wedge themselves in a rock crevice and inflate their lungs, essentially getting themselves stuck as a form of protection. Chuckwallas are strict vegetarians that eat fruit, flowers, and plants. They can be found along with desert recluse spiders and sidewinder snakes in the southwestern United States and northern Mexico. They can also be found on coastal islands.
Number 9.
Giant vinegarone. These creatures are better known as giant whip scorpions. They look absolutely terrifying thanks to their bodies, which are 2.5 inches long, as well as their long, thin front legs that they use to feel for prey and detect vibrations. The function of their front legs is essential, as though they have 8 eyes, their sight is very weak. They spray a substance from their tail that is mostly made of acetic acid, which is the main component of vinegar. Essentially, they spray vinegar everywhere to defend themselves.
Number 8.
Arabian oryx. Native to the deserts of the Arabian Peninsula, the Arabian oryx made an epic comeback thanks to a little human intervention. By the early 1970s, they were extinct in the wild. Luckily, they were saved in preserves and were reintroduced to their natural habitat starting in 1980. Of course, it was humans that almost drove the animals to extinction. In the early 20th century, Arabian princes and oil companies would hunt Arabian oryx with rifles. These hunts would be massive, often involving up to 300 vehicles. There are those that believe that the unicorn myth derived from the sight of Arabian oryxes that were missing one horn.
Number 7.
Kangaroo rat. Native to the left side of North America, kangaroo rats are extremely well adapted to their desert habitat. Incredibly, they can go their entire lives without having to drink one drop of water. Their name derives from the fact that they hop in the same way that the much larger kangaroo does. Though they generally weigh no more than 5 or 6 pounds, they have the insane ability to leap up to 9 feet high.
Number 6.
Cactus, Ferruginous, Pygmy Owl. Seeing an owl fly out of the inside of a cactus isn't solely confined to people wandering through the desert on peyote. That's because Ferruginous pygmy owls nest in the cavities of certain cacti starting in the late winter or early spring. Owlets leave their nest 28 days after being born. They are found from southern Arizona all the way down to South America. Oddly, unlike most birds, these owls don't migrate.
Number 5.
Kangaroo. Kangaroos are the only large animals who hop as their primary means of locomotion. They can leap up to 15 feet in a single bound and can get going as fast as 30 miles per hour. Found hopping around exclusively in all different parts of Australia, including deserts and grassland, these large marsupials can get pretty rowdy. In late December 2016, a man and his dog got into an insane exchange with a kangaroo while on an apparent hunting trip. The dog approached the kangaroo, who promptly put the canine in a headlock. The owner came to the rescue just in time. As the dog fled, the man and the beast squared up. The man punched the kangaroo in the face before escaping with his dog in tow.
Number 4.
Desert recluse. Like its more famous relative, the brown recluse, the desert recluse has the ability to inflict a venomous bite that can cause terrifying skin lesions to humans. Found throughout the eastern half of Southern California, Southern Nevada, Western Arizona, and Southwest Utah, its appearance and dangerous bite means that it's often confused with the brown recluse, a spider found more towards the middle of the country. One of the most unique features of recluse spiders is their eyes. While most spiders famously have 8 eyes, recluses have 6 eyes arranged in 3 pairs.
Number 3.
African wild dog. Unlike other canines, African wild dogs only have 4 toes per foot. Its Latin name means painted wolf. This is a nod to its irregular fur pattern that features patches of red, black, brown, white, and yellow. Packs of African wild dogs are no joke. They have been known to hunt much larger prey like wildebeests. After a hunt, they'll provide for their young by regurgitating meat. It's native to sub-Saharan Africa and is threatened by ever-expanding human settlements. Farmers often kill them out of concern for their domestic animals.
Number 2.
Wild Bactrian camel. Camels are one of the creatures most commonly associated with the desert. One of the most fascinating of these creatures is the wild Bactrian camel, an animal that is worth knowing as they are quickly becoming extinct. Considered critically endangered, estimates say that there are just 1,400 left in the entire world. Their declining numbers are mainly due to poachers. They are one of the few mammals around to eat snow as a source of liquid in the wintertime. Remarkably, they can survive on water saltier than seawater, an ability that no other large mammal in the world has the fortune of possessing. Found, of course, in the desert, they are restricted to the remote regions of the Gobi and Taklamakan deserts. Now, here's number 1. But wait! First, we have to shout out Marissa El Irtime for commenting on our 11 World's Scariest Spiders video. Sorry to scare you, but to be honest, your reaction was exactly what we were looking for. And now,
number 1.
Fennec Fox. This small, nocturnal fox is insanely adorable, especially as a baby. It's the smallest fox in the world with a body that is typically only a foot long, though it has giant ears that often measure 6 inches alone. Its hair extends all the way to its feet, allowing them to perform like snowshoes and protectors from scorching sands in the summertime. Like most of its desert-dwelling companions, the fennec fox has developed the ability to go for long stretches without water.